Matthew chapter 25. Now, some people think once a person goes to hell, they'll get out of it. I heard a person say that hell only lasts 7 years. Now, where are they getting that from? They're not getting it from the Bible, I'll tell you that much. Matthew 25, verse 46. Reads, "And these shall go away into everlasting punishment, but the righteous into life eternal." Now, we know righteous is imputed righteousness. It's not our own righteousness. Because the Bible says in Isaiah chapter 64, verse 6,